12 minutes, Paris Saint-Germain. Raheem Sterling has equalised, but it was Kyle Walker who...